and kill away! How you like this? Evolve the best-kept ninja secret!
We have to help them!
Way ahead of ya! Hey! Over here, bird brain! Take on some of your own size! You good?
Oh yeah.
I'm your one-stop club, Ringstop. Do me proud.
Need my help, do you? Bring it home!
I mean, was that it? Thank you.
see.
Does it remind you of anyone?
Cloud, only cute.
That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
Okay, one of these buttons ought to do it. But which one?
I got this. First that, then...
They did it!
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Thank you. So lend me your strength.
Every little bit helps.
Try using it.
Over. Let's
watch out for high winds.
No time to stop.
Should be able to switch the track here.
Do you think the others are gonna be okay? These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive, your pads, right?
Except that mine can discern far more than a cat.
So, Red?
No.
I didn't even think of it. I'll show you what I can do. Maybe this will do the trick. Need more magic.
We need light to lie down.
Don't catch a cold.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ready.
You
gotta go for it now.
Finish him off!
He's a
rest. He's never in doubt.
This looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here. Cloud! What's our route looking like?
Did what I could. Should be fine.
Are you sure? Like, really sure?
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through, so buckle up, Buttercup.
It's just a cart. It can't kill you.
Meantime.
You okay?
Better than I thought, actually. Guess Cloud didn't feel like completely screwing us over.
What a letdown.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this?
Think of him as a tag-along.
Wait a sec. That is... uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Kill me.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
At least we know he's with family now.
You, Cloud Jr.
Come on.
I am not looking forward to this.
Your homecoming?
You'll see.
Sir Wallace has graced us with his presence.
Surprised you had the balls to come back, but we're so glad you did.
There. A hero's welcome.
Leave him alone!
Don't.
What?
Whatever.
Let's go.
Word to the wise. Stay far away from that asshole.
Now, where'd our buddies in black get to?
Which of you dicks killed the bottle?
Him. Go get more.
The hell I did.
Well, I'll be. Not often do we get visitors. Shit for brains.
Why'd we have to go and waste it on Barrett?
Gotta say, not a bad selection.
A customer.
Don't tell me!
get-rich-quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that.
I can take it.
Been out of work for ages. Wonder why.
Sorry! I'm sorry! I promise I'll do it right next time! Just don't hit me!
Hey, deep breaths. The boss ain't here. No one's gonna hurt you. Promise.
So much for that.
Ready or hungry?
One kill! Hey!
I trust you ain't just window shopping.
Sure you're okay with this?
Yeah.
She your new wife? Well, good for you. Glad someone got their happy ending.
Sorry, Tifa. Just ignore him.
This place is nothing like it was.
Was it something I said?
Neither are we. Hey, guys. You mind if I pop in for a minute? There's someone I want to see.
That's no use.
Jenra throws us a bone every so often.
Children.
People around here.
Hearken to our mother.
Here's it coming.
Take whatever beds are open. It's time you moved on.
So join in her lament. Share in her rage.
When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here, Shirin,
He's the one who saved my life.
Oh.
You're telling me Doc Sheeran's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
Do not be deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sephiroth!
The hell's gotten into you, man.
What's going on? Barrett Wallace.
Dr. Sheeran. It's been a while.
Certainly has. That's one frightening looking appendage you got there. But hey, at least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah, and you too.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry, Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe. But not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in people. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
Yeah.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here. Oh, right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you could hold him still for me? At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were strange.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier, always a soldier. Huh. Spare a drop?
No.
I ask, because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now. And one I can't prove, not without a lot more testing.
You see many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Don't ask me. I think it's odd, too. Ain't that something? The girl I saved coming back here with Barrett, of all people. I'm sure there's some kind of cosmic significance to that, but hell if I know what it is. Promise me you'll take it easy out there. Okay, Tifa? If you get hurt, you know where to find me. Won't charge for my services, but I wouldn't turn down blood, neither. Promise me you'll take it easy out there. Okay, Tifa?
So, Doc mentioned the gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park, where every day is a holiday? We're going, right? I mean, we have to!
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah, yeah. Weird mumbling guys, got it. Oh man, this is gonna be so much fun!
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's not far. If we're doing this, let's just do it.